Very good morning, students.
Take 1 hour distance from your mobile while watching videos.
Now we discuss about numbers. You already know about numbers like
1 digit, 2 digits, 3 digits, 4 digits.
What does mean by digits? A digit is a symbol used to write the numerals. Numerals means numbers. The symbols are from 0 to 9, that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These are used to write numbers, okay, and are called digits. What is the difference between symbols and numerals?
For example, you take 9, 99, 999, 9999. 9 has 1 digit, 99 has 2 digits, 999 has 3 digits, 9999 has 4 digits.
Let it see smallest and greatest number. 1 digits are from 1 to 9. The smallest 1 digit number is 1. The greatest 1 digit number is 9. When we add 1 to the greatest 1 digit number 9, we get 10. 10 is the smallest 2 digit number. From 10 to 99, these are 2 digits numbers. From 10 to 99, these are 2 digits numbers. The 10 is the smallest 2 digit number and 99 is the greatest 2 digits number. When we add 1 to the greatest 2 digit number, we get 100. We get 100. 100 is the smallest 3 digits number. From 100 to 999. These numbers are 3 digits numbers. These numbers are called 3 digits numbers. 100 is the smallest 3 digits number and 999 is the greatest 3 digits number. When we add 1 to the greatest 3 digits number, we get 1000. 1000 is the 4 digit number.
1000 is the smallest 4 digit number. From 1000 to 9999. These numbers are called 4 digits numbers. From 1000 to 9999. These numbers are called 4 digits numbers. 1000 is the smallest 4 digit number. The greatest 4 digit number is 9999. When we add 1 to the greatest 4 digit number 9999, we get 10,000. 1 follows 4 zeros. 10,000 is the smallest 5 digits number. From 10,000 to 99,999. These numbers are called 5 digits numbers. From 10,000 to 99,999. These numbers are called 5 digits numbers. The smallest 5 digit number is 10,000. The greatest 5 digit number is 99,999. When we add 1 to the greatest 5 digit number 99,999, we get 1 lakh. 1 follows 5 zeros. 1 lakh is the smallest 6 digit number. From 1 lakh to 9,99,999. 999. These numbers are called 6 digit numbers. The smallest 6 digit number is 1 lakh. The greatest 6 digit number is 999,999. When we add 1 to the greatest 6 digit number, 999,999, we get 10 lakh. 1 follows 6 zeros. 1 digit numbers are from 1 to 9. The smallest 1 digit number is 1. The greatest 1 digit number is 9. 2 digit numbers are from 10 to 99. The smallest 2 digit number is 10. The greatest 2 digit number is 99. 3 digit numbers are from 100 to 999. The smallest 3 digit number is 100. The greatest 3 digit number is 999. 4 digit numbers are from 1000 to 9999. The smallest 4 digit number is 1000. The greatest 4 digit number is 9999. 5 digit numbers are from 10,000 to 99999. The smallest 5 digit number is 10,000. The greatest 5 digit number is 99,999. 6 digit numbers are from 1 lakh to 9 lakh 99,999. The smallest 6 digit number is 1 lakh. The greatest 6 digit number is 999,999. Smallest numbers are 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakhs. Greatest numbers are 9, 9,999, 9,999, 9,999, 9,99,999. Thank you.